It really is. It raises a lot of money for Dreams with Wings, which they do such important work in our community. They're actually looking for volunteers to help and carve these pumpkins. They have a lot more to go before the event kicks off tomorrow at 6 o'clock. So they're going to be here at St. Francis of Assisi carving some pumpkins, just like some students are volunteering to do this morning. They are donating their time because they're actually out of school on fall break. So they're going to be here until 7 o'clock if you guys want to stop by at any point and carve your own pumpkin. We're going to talk with a member of Dreams with Wings. We have Emily here. Emily, you have been involved in some of the movie classes on Mondays with Dreams with Wings. So you've helped do some productions. What are you going to be doing at the Jack-O-Lantern Stroll tomorrow night?
Well, actually, I was been doing fine, and I just love all other kids and to help us. Help us with the carving pumpkins.
No doubt. I'm glad that you're doing good and you're excited for the big stroll. What are you most excited for? Are you going to help out with something at the event? Maybe some games?
Yes. So we might have the live Mike Bush band and also, we might have snacks.
That's true. There is going to be live music. You're right. There is going to be snacks. Thank goodness, Emily. Yeah. And there's also going to be lots of games and, of course, lots of pumpkins. And also, the Louisville Magic Club is going to have magicians walking around the event. All right, Magician Matt, what do you have for me? Are you going to give me a little preview of something?
Yeah, Alex. So what we're going to do here is I have the four kings, okay?
Okay.
So we've got red kings and we've got black kings. I'm going to take out two. Which ones did I take out?
Are you asking me right now?
Yes.
Red.
The red kings? You're right. She's right. Great job. So we're going to throw those away, okay? So now I'm going to take out the king of clubs or the king of spades. Which one did I take out?
King of spades.
The king of spades. All right. Do you want me to throw it away or do you want me to put it back in?
Throw it away.
Throw it away. All right. So now you've made all the decisions here. You've thrown away the king of hearts, the king of diamonds, and the king of spades, which should leave me with...
Yes. Clubs. That's what I was going to say. I was like trying to remember what it actually should be. I was like,
now, Alex, it's not done. Okay. I was so confident that you would choose the king of clubs. It's the only red one in the deck, and I didn't even bring the other three.
Oh, my goodness. Can you imagine getting to walk around with more than 1,000 glowing jack-o'-lantern snacks, live music? Emily's going to be here. And then also magicians, guys. This is Friday from 6 to 9. Oh, my gosh. I was like, wait, did I get that right?
You got it right. He got it right. That was, I want to need to see it again.
Bravo. Wow. Good job
Very
out
impressive.
There. Magic and pumpkins. And it's amazing. It's going to be a fun night out there, Alex. Yeah. Thanks for showing us that. Hey,